Rhode Island saved some big bucks by refinancing. The Office of General Treasurer Gina Raimondo announced today that the state was able to lower the interest rate on more than $120 million in debts through a bond sale. The move is expected to save the state more than $7 million.